Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to add fonts or import new fonts in CapCut on PC. Now by default, CapCut provides a lot of different fonts and you can choose any one of these and then download it and you'll be able to use that font in your videos. But in the event that you wanted to use a font that's not available in CapCut, first go ahead and close CapCut completely. And then you need to go and download the font that you want to install in CapCut. Now in this example, I'll use the bold font and I'll download it from this webpage. And I'll also leave a link to this webpage included in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description. So you can go ahead and get it from there. But in this case, this font is completely free to use. And to download it, just go ahead and click on download. Once it's finished downloading, go ahead and click on this folder to show it in your downloads folder. And then this font will be in a zip file, so you'll need to extract it. And to do that, you can right click on it and you should see an option that says extract files, or if you have WinRAR or 7-Zip or any other file extraction software installed, you'll see these options. That'll allow you to extract it to a folder. So I'll go ahead and extract it to the bold font folder. And once I open this folder, I'll see these files. And to install the font to your computer, you can run these two files and you can do that by double clicking on it and it'll open this window where you can go ahead and click on install. Once it's finished installing, just close this window. If I go ahead and I open CapCut on PC and I launch the project, if I select this text that I have in my project and I click on font, if you scroll all the way down, all the way past all of these fonts in CapCut, you'll eventually get to this part of the list where your system fonts are listed, and here you'll just need to select the font that you just installed to your system. And in my case, it was the bold font, and there you'll see it listed. And if I go ahead and click on that, I can now use the bold font, which is the one I just installed in CapCut on PC. Obviously, in your case, you'll just be using the font that you downloaded and installed to your system. But that is how to add fonts in CapCut on PC. And I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel. And I'll see you in the next one.